Good touch on from Harewood. Connolly gets it to Zamora, hits the crossbar. Another chance, goes begging. It was a neat touch, and Zamora, just a split second to think, almost hit the target. Oh, it's come through to Zamora. He's holding his man up. And Bobby Zamora, as the rain comes down, finally gives West Ham the lead with just a quarter of an hour to go. And that may be enough. No one's deserved it more than him. Again, it was Baker, but he beat him and Margotson to give West Ham a priceless lead.